Hey there guys, it's me again, and as I promised, in this video I'm actually going to show you how to make a keychain. So basically for this you'll be needing a empty tablet can, not a can, just a around this thing, because it is invisible inside, so this will be really useful. So yeah. And the next thing is the scissors, which is always needed for every craft. And then I'm using my favorite string. You can also use ribbon, but this is one of my favorite ribbons which I all have. So it's actually a string, so I love it that golden. So then you'll be needing some hard paper to use, because you're going to use this hard paper for keychain. So yeah, I'm using red, and my photo is Barbie. You can use any photo, but I'm using Barbie, oops. And yeah, she's having a black background, sorry, a blue background and a black dress. So it'll be good for the yellow, so it'll match, I guess so. So, but last but not least, the hot glue gun. Yeah, we need the hot glue gun always. Yeah, first thing is to on our hot glue gun, and then it's the next thing. First, I take that empty tablet thing, whatever, and start cutting the waste edges. After you finish cutting, it should look something like this, which is so clear inside. If you see any dust, try to just take that out, because our Barbie is going to be inside. So yeah guys, the next step is to take our Barbie and see if it fits correctly. If the photo is not so visible inside, I'm afraid you have to change the photo or the thing. And then you make sure it's correct, so I'm cutting it. Only the thing that I'm making sure is that photo's face is clearly inside, not her dress or something. And then I try to push it inside with my thumb. Yeah, I cut it and then I push it inside with my thumb. And then the next thing that I do is take my hot glue gun, use some hot glue, and then I stick it on the red color cardstock. So after that, I'll be have to cutting it. Then I'll cut it so that it comes off. That has to get dry, and yeah. And as I said, make sure that it is a really hard cardstock so that it'll be nice. So the next step is to add our string, which is one of my favorite strings. I find which is equal, like I do a measurement and then I cut how much string I want. After that, I take my Barbie and the empty thing, and I'll just check one time, and then I add fully hot glue gun, and then I stick it, and I will again stick it on that cardstock so that it gets more support. I don't want that thing seam sticking, so yeah, I'm doing like that. After I stick it, I will make sure that the string is in the correct position, not little that side or not little this side, so that it's good when it's hanging, and then I cut it out. And then our string and those, when they are correctly matched, I take the end so that I can finish up my keychain. And of course for this you'll be needing some clear plastic, because hot glue gun does not stick so correctly in the clear plastic. So yeah, I keep that string on the clear plastic. And I take my hot glue gun and make it around like this. I make it nice and thick around. Yeah, I make it nice, thick, and around so that it will be nice and thick so that it can hang more correctly. Yeah. And then, of course, you have to let it to dry. If you don't let it to dry correctly, it won't come. And make sure that bottom string is correctly inside the hot glue. So before that, we will... So when it is correctly dried, I just pull it off from that plastic. So yeah, I'm trying to get it off kind of fast. It is sticking a little bit, but we got the half, so yeah, that's a plus. So that's why I chose that. But if it was paper, it could have came sticking. And then I cut the top because, I did not have a keychain. I did not have the thing which has to lock over there. So I'm using hot glue gun. So let's see how does it work. So I push the cutted part, one of the cutted parts inside, and then the other goes and connects. So then it hangs easily. So yeah, it'll be looking nice because I always use this for my schools. You can see there is road at the very 5E MDN school. So yeah, that is my school bag. But this one I've promised my friend that I will give it to her. So yeah, Barbie looks so beautiful. And yeah, I'm having one more too, but that one is used. I actually used a googly eye for that, and in that photo Barbie is rocking. So yeah, she is rocking. But that one was actually a keychain. You can use a googly eye too, just like this, but I felt like it's easy to find a tablet. Some people won't be having googly eyes always inside their houses, so yeah. And googly eyes are also useful, so I choose these tablets for you guys. And not only that, the googly eye one I am using for a keychain. That was the first one which I made, and yeah, I use it for a keychain because for that alone I found that thing which can open and close. So yeah, that's why I'm using that as a keychain, but this is also nice. I have made more like this only, so yeah. I hope you enjoyed this video and like, subscribe, comment down below, and give it a big thumbs up. Bye guys!